I'm Raylan Barty from Moldbusters, here to talk to you about our mold fact of the day. Today's fact is this: because the average person spends about 70% of their time indoors, maintaining good indoor air quality is essential for good health. It's almost impossible to live in a mold-free environment. Mold spores can be found both indoors and outdoors. When mold grows, it releases spores into the air. In an enclosed environment, like your home or office, those spores get trapped inside and you will start breathing them. This can wreak havoc on your health. Reactions to mold spores vary, but it is very possible to become sick from inhaling those spores. Some of the reactions you might experience include having a runny nose, sneezing, nasal congestion, watery eyes, skin rash, and itching. Molds can cause asthma attacks in people who are allergic to molds and can cause wheezing, chest tightness, and shortness of breath. So you can see that it is very important to your health that you make sure that the air quality indoors is good. Keep in mind that if you have infants or children in your home, elderly people, people with respiratory conditions or sensitivities, or people with HIV infection, that they may be more adversely affected by mold and it may show up sooner than a normal healthy adult. So if you're having trouble with the air quality in your home, visit our website at www.bustmold.com for more information on air quality testing and mold removal. And check us out on Facebook as well.